Hi, hello, welcome to my channel Let's Build, where I share you the most amazing things to know about Niagara Waterfalls. Before going to the video, please do support my channel. Niagara Falls is a group of three waterfalls located on the Niagara River, which flows between the United States and Canada. Niagara Falls has the world's highest flow rate, about 28 million liters or about 700,000 gallons of water travel down Niagara Falls every second. It is thought to be the world's fastest moving waterfall. Niagara Falls State Park is the oldest in America. Frederick Law Olmsted was a visionary for Niagara Falls State Park. He also designed Central Park in New York City. Niagara Falls provides about 20% of US drinking water.
4 of 5 Great Lakes make up 1/5 of world's freshwater supply.
Niagara Falls is capable of producing over 4 million kilowatts of electricity. It is believed that 3,160 tons of water flows over Niagara Falls every second.
Truly, it is one of the most spectacular natural wonders. The Niagara River ecosystem supports many of New York State's protected animal species. The river supports thousands of wandering gull and waterfowl species.
Niagara Falls was formed at the end of last ice age, approximately 10,000 years ago.
It is because of this Niagara Falls has been a tourist attraction for over 200 years. The first hydroelectric power plant at Niagara Falls was built in 1895. Interesting fact is that Niagara Falls is a popular destination for adventure sports such as zip lining and whitewater rafting. The flow of water over Niagara Falls is greatly affected by the amount of precipitation and the snowmelt in the surrounding areas.
Niagara Falls has been the setting of several movies, including Superman II, Pirates of the Caribbean, At World's End, and Niagara.
Have you ever imagined Niagara Falls as a popular spot for bird watching? But it's true, with over 300 species of birds were spotted in this area. Niagara Falls has been the site of many daredevil stunts, including tightrope walks and bungee jumps.
The first person to see and describe Niagara Falls in depth was Father Louis Hennepin, a French priest who accompanied La Salle on his expedition to the Niagara region in 1678. The word Niagara comes from the Iroquois word Unguhara, which means the strait. One of the oldest surviving US flags is permanently displayed at Old Fort Niagara. It was captured by the British during the War of 1812. Aside from ice bridges, there can also be mini icebergs which flow down the Niagara River from frozen Lake Erie. In 1960, a young boy named Roger Woodford also survived a descent over the falls.
There were times when the waters of the Niagara stopped flowing. However, those were the times recorded in history only. These incidents occurred in 1848 and in 1969. The Maid of the Mist is Niagara Falls' exclusive boat tour. It was launched in May 1846 as a ferry to cross the US-Canada border. Hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.